It's that time again, folks. The second annual Battle of the Bands, hosted by the City of Keller and sponsored by the Rock Mill Music Academy and Recording Studio. This is a musical performance competition with a chance to win $500 in prize money and a three-song demo recording here at the Rock Mill Studios. This isn't your run-of-the-mill rock band competition. We are looking for all kinds of genres and types of musical performances. If you have a six-piece kazoo band that does nothing but reggae and you think you can bring the house down, then get busy and fill out the application and submit a video. Are you a solo artist or duo or trio that can bring the goods? Fill out the application, submit the video. Bands must register online and pay the $20 non-refundable application fee. And make sure to submit a link to your band in the forum section. If you have trouble uploading your video, please submit the video to parksandrec@cityofkeller.com. Submissions due by midnight of September 22nd. We will announce the finalists no later than October 14th, 2019. If your band has been picked, you will be notified. Bands will perform 25-minute sets on Saturday, November the 2nd. The winner will be announced that evening, so go ahead, get online, get registered, and start working on your set so you can win the second annual City of Keller Battle of the Bands!